So right now, in the midst of all this Nike and Colin Kaepernick drama, people are freaking out. I mean, who would have thought that a Nike ad would divide the country? Well, here you go. Here's one celeb who is definitely back in Nike. So I got Justin Bieber out today. He goes to this Foot Action in New York, walks straight over to the Nike section, and starts going through the shoes. And he knows there's cameras camped out right outside, taking photos of him the whole time. I think this was his plan. I think this was his silent way of supporting Nike and supporting Colin. So what did he do? He just went shopping. He went shopping, he held up the Nikes so that the cameras could catch him. He looked at another pair of shoes, all of them being Nike, by the way. He didn't pick up any other shoes while in the store. And then afterwards, strolled right back out to his car, took a couple photos with some other people. Do you see how brilliant that was? He went out there, made a giant statement without having to say a single word. Unless, of course, he just went shoe shopping, and I am looking way too into this.